This is a game called Horror Stories. I got it on sale a while ago. I'm not sure how much it is now, but when I got it on sale, it was like a dollar, I think. Oh crap, you see me. I think that's supposed to be Jason Voorhees. Oh no. Come on, girl. Crap. You're welcome. Oh, you're welcome. Oh, come on. What are you going to do? I'm gonna die again. Dang it all. No, 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 no. The sound of the crickets is annoying. He tricked me. I thought he was gonna go all the way around and he didn't. Sneaky. Going around this time though. No, 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 no. Come on. You suck. She walks so much faster than she acts. Oh no, he tricked me, he's coming back. Oh, come on. He changed his pattern. He's gonna turn around and come back. No? Yes, maybe. I'm not chancing it again. Nope, nope, nope. Okay, what am I missing? Oh, he didn't go over to that thing over there, did he? I am not gonna make him come down to that. No, 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 no. Come on, come down to this thing. Whatever this is, a tractor. The front part of the corn husker. Scared. Seriously? Okay, he's doing something different. Now go down to that thing down there. No! He's not gonna. I guess I was supposed to do this first. I messed up. Crap, she's so slow. Alright, let's do that thing first. What goes to that thing anyway? Cause see, he's going down to it right now. Now go down to that. What, does he only do it once? No, here he goes. Wish he would have done that last time. Okay, what is he doing? I didn't like that. Come on, girl, let's go. Okay. And now he's going down to that thing every time. It's not fair. He wasn't doing that last time. And now he's not gonna come down to this box, right? You know you wanna come down here. Maybe now. Now he's gonna go around. Oh yeah, but he does come down here after, right? Yeah. Here he comes. See you later. She does a dance. don't like this very much. I'm not positive if he even has a pattern. Seems very like wishy-washy. Of course he's coming over here, right? I'm stuck. Oh good, I'm dead. Come on, why won't she do it? This game is broken. I was risking it there. I was taking a chance. He's gonna come up here, he's gonna check around the side. It's right, go that way. I was just about to leave, but I'm just not sure I should at the moment. Whoops. Get back in there. Oh my gosh, no. There's a wall there. What is that thing anyway? A busted piano? I don't even know what that is. Come on, girl, come on. I mean, it kills me how slow that goes. Happy dance, yeehaw! Killing me here. Well, whatever that was, it made a machine noise, so it's not a piano. He does a lot of walking, like forward and then turning around and coming back, see? No. You suck. You suck. You suck so much, you really do. You suck, I'm stuck. Oh, come on, he's coming back. He's like, psych! Thought I was leaving? See, she's not using it. Oh, come on. There goes her head. Oh shit. Excuse my French. Oh, that's the second time. I thought that was a wall down there. I really thought that was a wall. Oh my gosh, that was so close. And he's gonna avoid it, right? Don't avoid it. Okay, now we're a guy wearing some nice little red capris. That's one ugly looking clown. Oh, no, I grabbed the wrong thing, didn't I? I wonder if he can see me behind here. The answer is no. Okay. visiting hours in the hospital are over. It's time for you to go home, Filippo. Oh crap, I came out too soon. Please don't touch me. He turned me into a balloon animal. He just crinkled me up. Don't leave too soon this time. Go, run. Sprint, jog, move fast. It's a killer clown from outer space. And he had a shocking experience. His pattern's kind of weird. He's coming back. Ooh-hoo, that was close. Wait a minute, it didn't work. It didn't work. I didn't get it. I'm going for that toilet, though. Going for the toilet. Don't hit the bucket. Okay, there we go. He's gonna go to the bathroom. Go, 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 go. There's a bloody toilet. The toilet exploded. Please don't see me down here. Please don't see me down here. Please, 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 please don't see me. Good, he didn't see me. I have two more things. I have It looks like that plant that's right there, and that IV stand. I guess that's what that is. Okay, here he comes. One to the turlets. Run, go, move. Come on, come on, come on, finish. Run, run, move. Is it an IV? Yeah, I think it is. I think it's an IV stand. Okay, he definitely has a pattern. He's gonna come back up again. He's gonna check the rooms one more time before he goes back to the bathroom. And that's my chance to grab that saw right there. Gonna check here, and then he's gonna leave. Here he goes. You go. Do not hit that thing. I'm gonna grab that. I'm gonna hide in the closet. Me in the closet with my cargo pants. I mean my capris. Now you go back up there, that's right. Okay. He's gonna check that room, he's gonna go back up to the hospital rooms. And then I'm gonna hide. Okay, that should be it. That should be the last thing for him on this level. He should be all done now. He's gonna check there, and then he's gonna come down here, and he's gonna walk by that plant, and it's gonna get him. That plant's gonna get him. Oh my gosh, he melted. He really is a clown from outer space. Okay, there's two hiding spots here. This bed and that closet over there. I think I'm gonna wait for him to go on that side so that I can go that way. Dude, I thought you melted. Are you coming back up here again? Yes or no? Yes, you are. Good to know. Okay, good, you go that way. I'm gonna go this way. Wow, that was really fast. Oh my gosh. Grabbing stuff from that bathroom is going to be, yeah, that's going to be something. Maybe I should grab the plunger for now. Oh no, don't get stuck. This has to be like timed. Oh no, I hit the bucket again. This. Crap, I just grabbed something else. Can do the action while I'm hiding. That's nice to know. What horror movie is this based on? I know the first one was Texas Chainsaw Massacre, and the second one was Jason Voorhees. I'm not sure what this one's supposed to be. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back to the bathroom, and I'm gonna grab the IV needle, I guess. Got a balloon for you. Why don't you come out and take your balloon? I want to give you well wishes. Come on. This is supposed to make you feel better. Don't you like balloons? No, dude, I don't want your balloon. As a matter of fact. Okay. Okay, my chance to get up there and get that IV thing is when he comes over here, and he goes back and he goes around that hallway, goes back around the hallway, goes into the bathroom, then comes back and goes into the hallway again. I should have plenty of time to get that IV. And then what? The plunger and the plant is going to be so hard to do. Okay, I'll grab the plunger. I don't hit that bucket again because I don't know how I'm going to avoid it. That's your balloon. Don't you want your balloon? It's red. Please, please, please don't see me, please. Splat. He melted into a puddle. Boy. Creepy laugh that he gave off. I didn't get it. Are you kidding me? I was so close to getting it and I didn't get it. Let's try again. That time I got it. Are you- you trying to pop my balloon? I brought this balloon for you. How dare you try to pop it? Like I said, dude, don't want your balloon. He was going into the bathroom and he didn't go in there. Now he is. It's like the operating room right there. Okay, he skips the bathroom on his second loop. Which is important to know. I need to do the toilet.